Hello everyone, welcome back to Let's Play Metroid Prime Remastered. Last time, we got the gravity suit and a few missiles. We'll be needing these missiles. Right. Get ready for the new enemy type, the Beam Trooper Pirates. Scan them, because I'm not going to get much time any other time. Wave Trooper. Yeah. They're inferior. Notice how kinda long that was? Yeah, that's not something that's common. At least with all the types. Now we scan this. Benzesium. We don't have anything to destroy Benzesium yet, so. That may be a hint that we want to come back here once we get what makes Benzesium tick. Okay, this is an initial project. And this is an initial project Helix. Okay, there's two wave pirates. Activate. Wait. I don't want to. No. Why? No, not that.
Recruiting to logbook.
Get that power trooper, because otherwise you're not going to get an easier time getting him. So now we can see how the other beam troopers are. Watch how easy. One shot. Yeah, I'm gonna tell you right now. This. There is no easy way to deal with the others. Especially if we want to make travel through this place easier. Drop. Turn. I'll take him again. And just to show. This one, and then we need to find where the red one is. There's the red one. Find them. Go. We will have to come back here though, because this is the room where it allows us to get into the grapple beam. Yeah, we need to get to there to be able to do anything. I don't have much commentary because this is just, I'm dreading this. I feel like I have to be on alert. Oh, crap! We can at least do this. I love that. There was something wrong and then you just. Just Yeah. I want to use this for this guy. Sadly, there's only a few in the game to scan them. But that's the sad aspect. The sad aspect. Oh, that you have to waste some super missiles to be able to deal with quickly. And these are ice beams. These guys are the most annoying to deal with on hard. These troopers aren't that bad to deal with.
Recorded to logbook. Recorded to logbook.
Yep, so Electrozygos are attacking anyone.
Recorded to logbook.
We will be doing something in this room, just not this. Because this is just poison. We ignore it. Okay. The pirate for storage. Open the door, switch the wave beam, and meet our next enemy. The boss, the dark cloak drone. Wavebuster, don't bother. It's not fun to deal with otherwise. So just blow up. We're not even done. That there is our target. Try not to be too bad with this, but don't worry about losing too much health. There's a save room in this vicinity, just don't be be too reckless, especially if you're going for a low health run. Be very cautious. I believe it's this way. No, it's not this way. It's this way, apparently. And now, time for the first use of power bombs. Power bomb! I don't know. Oh yeah, because spring bomb wasn't a thing. Power bombs are a little weird. Let me put it this way. Oh yeah, also, this is where the safe room is. You have to go from here all the way down to here and beat a boss to get the save. Thankfully, we don't need to worry about that. Well, hopefully not. Okay, they haven't actually spawned in. Bad news is we've got a platform out. I might as well do this now. We're not going through there though. There's no point. Legitimately, there is just no point to doing it. We might as well just reverse back. I don't believe this guy wakes up. But we do have to worry about an elite pirate here. I don't know why that battery's back up. Try and keep as much. Don't know if we need one more before we can get to the grapple beam. So that will help us. This room is what we need. So let's travel backwards. Because we'll have to travel backwards anyway to get out. Not all backwards. Right, we also have to go here. Believe. So we'll have to just do a little bit of grinding for power bombs. I'd rather get this now because it's health. I mean, why wouldn't I want health? Three more to go. And then we got max health.
Wasting anything.
outward. I think we still go through there though. But I don't think we can do anything with it. Yeah, that guy just gone. That's an escalating point. There we go. Got one power bomb at least. So we can at least, hopefully, do what we need to do. A little bit awkward. Fought her in Metroid. If I did, that's not good. I can't see it. That means on the far side. Yeah, it must be. Head down. Be careful. Climb up to the right, upward, rightward, and in we go. And we need another one. We literally can't do anything. I have to literally come back for a bit. Be right back. I'll hopefully find some power bombs. If I don't die first. Going downward. There we go. Got one power bomb. That's all we need. We just need one power bomb and then we can get out. You know what? Don't care. That's a lot of damage, but I don't care. I want to get in. Get out and not have to worry about anything. Plus, Find the gap or grab a beam. Now we can get all the upgrades. Great. Except for one. The good news for this is that we can just. This is effectively a shortcut back. Now we have the grab beam. We can pull it right back to us. Just slink it all over. And we can just get back to where we were. I'm going to ignore those guys because A, I don't want to fight them, and B, we gotta walk. We have one brutal walk. Because technically, we should be able to get into the area with the X-ray visor. Reality, we got zero power bombs. So unless one of these guys drops power bomb, that one didn't even drop anything, so nobody can absorb it back. Oh, you beauty. Just get that and then just deal with. Now we've got a power bomb, and she will get our last upgrade, Pfizer. Once we do that, we can just pretty much deal with almost anything. That we're not going to actually that might actually be kind of useful because we do need to get the beam combos, so that means I can just go to Magma Caverns, get the last two beam combos and just get out. It's actually pretty useful. Switch back to regular. Okay. Break it open and get our another missile. Thankfully, we don't need anything else. Got our visor upgrade, the X-ray visor, which got changed quite drastically because it was blinding in the original. So yeah, this is what it looks like. It's actually pretty nice. And this guy gives us a power bomb, so now that we're inside here, we don't need to worry about a thing. Because we need power bombs to get up here. What I'd like to do is give us some extra power bombs before we do anything. Why? Well, there's a reason why. Because we're going to be using one of them. Anyways, if you notice, you can barely see it, and it's more visible in the GameCube version because it was literally built around it. You can see Samus' hand literally changing to fit what the beam cannon mode is, and such a nice touch. This now, because otherwise we will have to just take the long way to do this. Granted, the Edge Advisor doesn't have much combat utility. It doesn't have none, so we'll get to see that soon. We got our next Chozo activate. Artifact of the Chozo. It's a fitting one. Not for you, fitting one to be here. Not because, well, you think of birds, you think of here. But also because we get fight shows of goats. Now we can see them. They threaten. Now we're the threat to them. That's we need to defeat them, because otherwise we couldn't get under there. I like to imagine that these specific Chozo ghosts weren't inflicted, but they probably were. But I like to imagine they weren't, and they were actually testing Samus. There's this. I've got to deal with these guys. Because otherwise that is going to actually get annoying. Okay, never miss our upgrade. We haven't been through here, but we have been through this room. Yup. Now, we're gonna head this way. First, take a save, because we are not losing that progress, even though we're gonna get head to the ship. I'd rather not lose any progress. No progress loss, please. We're heading back to the ship because we're needing to recover some missiles, but also it'll be a good place to start, possibly next episode actually, for the plasma beam and the ice beam combo. should just continue because I'm jamming through now. I'm now getting to the point where I'm feeling comfortable. Grad, I partly hate feeling comfortable because that's when I start making mistakes. But I'm also, it's also a pretty long episode. Grad, I'm also feeling a bit drained, so that may also be the case. I might just be needing a break from recording because it is a bit tiring. Surprisingly draining. But so. So next time we're going to 77 entries. Huh. What's that? Might as well just try and scan everything then. Anyways, next time we are probably going to get the ice beam combo first, and then get the plasma beam. That will lead swiftly to us returning to Phazon Mines. And with that, we will hopefully, get the final upgrade, and then be focusing on the artifacts. Because then, we can get all the artifacts. So, with that said, I'm Xenon Zimmer, and I am signing out. See you next episode.